We're live at the finish line of the 74th Consumers Energy AuSable River Canoe Marathon. We've got one boat coming in. Right now, all I have eyes on is one boat coming this way.
Coming around the bend, and that is canoe number 98. Past champion Steve Lajoie from Quebec, Canada, and Guillaume, Blais from Quebec. They are making their way to the finish line. They are sponsored by 98.5 UPS and Paddle Hard Brewing, and that's what they've been doing, paddling hard. Guillaume Blais, his best finish is a second, so he's got to be a first-time champion. Steve Lajoie, no stranger to the championships here. They are paddling toward the finish line. Canoe number 98, past champion Steve Lajoie and Guillaume Blais are going to be your 2022 Consumers Energy AuSable River Canoe Marathon champions. Coming around the bend, and it's our first all Michigan canoe. It is canoe number two. Another past champion coming toward the finish line. Ryan Halstead.
Good job, guys. Grayling. Congratulations.
And Wesley Dean of Traverse City making their way toward the finish line.
We've got second place making their way now to the finish line. Our champions. Guillaume and
Wesley Dean, his best finish Steve was a second, so it's going to be
over here celebrating.
Second place finish.
Guillaume's Ryan Halstead first win.
Grayling is a past champion, and Wesley will be earning his iron paddle.
Really enjoying that Coca-Cola.
Finish. Yeah, let's make some noise.
I usually see guys go for a beer. This is a new one.
They'll get a bonus courtesy of Terry's Live Company. Canoe number two, May Welby, the second canoe across the finish line. Wesley Dean of Traverse City, and past champion Ryan Halstead of Grayling.
Got second place coming across the finish line.
Wesley and Ryan, congratulations on a great finish. Second place at the 2022 Consumers Energy AuSable River Canoe Marathon. Last canoe crossing the finish line, and fighting a great sound and great music.